Korean Kim Min Seok. This tournament, beat him 4-2. To 3, especially in serve receive. Good reaction from Kim. In exceptionally great footwork. It didn't work against him. And there you go, 13-11. First game to Kim Min Seok.
Cut it!
This Xu Chenhao won against his compatriot, 3-time world champion Wang Li, concerned. And receive this banana flick if you want most of the time, then playing against. Good setup. Come back or has to fight hard in difficult situations. He takes it easily though, 11-8, 2 games. Big stage here at the center court. Nice call. And he takes it. 2-10. 2 games each, and that is no doubt what he'll be looking for. That is his trademark shot. The grip. Indeed. Once again. Too long. That was a bit of luck. And he takes it, 13-11. Awesome rally, really. Much needed pick-me-up point for Kim Min Seok. movement too. As now, I'm sure Xu will be in there to take charge of this game. And he doesn't. Takes the first. Three sloppy errors from Kim Min Seok. Believe it. Game points to Xu Chenhao without doing much. And he takes it at the first time of asking. James has left so many opportunities. A bit off. Point. Wow, will you look at that backhand topspin? 9-8. Match point. Instead, he's very, very lucky. Very well done. This once again, I'm wrong. But then again, that is all that Xu Chenhao needed. The 18-year-old player from China wins in the end against Kim Min Seok.